Kiri's screw up. Maybe the magic just got it wrong, you know?
Yeah.
I don't know what happened. Marley! Marley!
I'm not a screw-up.
I didn't say you were.
The magic said it for you.
Well, the magic got it wrong.
Magic doesn't get it wrong. The cop asked a question, you answered, and magic revealed the truth. Right? Right?
I don't know how any of this stuff works. All I know is that everything we've done tonight has gone wrong.
Yeah, it's gone wrong because you won't listen to me.
Are you kidding? Because everything we've done has been your idea.
You didn't do it my way. You didn't let me handle the mana core. You freaked out when I talked to the sprites because you don't think I have good ideas.
What? Of course I do.
Great. Then I think we should take the path of peril.
Man, I also think that wouldn't be good. Normally.
See?
But I told you, this isn't a game. All that matters today is Dad. And right now, he's sitting in that van and he's confused. What?
He can feel the vibrations of the music, and he's dancing.
Wow. He is terrible.
Yeah, he's really, really bad.
Oh, no, here he comes. No, 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 thanks, Dad. Dad, thank you.
Just imagine what the top half of this dance looks like.
I bet it goes something like this. Oh, you danced your shoelaces loose there, Pop.
You know, I want to see him too. For you to call me a screw-up if you don't give me a chance to get something right. Just do one thing my way.
You really think this path of peril is the best way to go to the mountain? Okay.
Huh.